marvelous. Did you get one, Peter? Oh, bloody hell.
Mason says that we, pull back.
Move forward a little bit more.
This is an unfavorable position, says Sergeant Major.
Yes?
They have a very skilled artilleryman on their side, and then we're quite frankly losing one of our lads to their artillery.
If you've got a problem, then you make a report, soldier, okay?
Yes, sir.
You're gonna die!
Backup? Oh yeah, that's definitely backup.
Rise, motherfucker!
Nice backup.
So five columns!
I'm the only surgeon here, so I'll take care of you.
Right, lads! I want half the column manning the stone wall on the right, the rest in the building! Hold the ground now, lads! Hold the ground! Get on the stone wall, you stubbornly bastards! Get in the building!
Don't worry, I'll heal you with the doctor.
Move!
Interact, you slovenly bastards! Two columns! That's a good lad there. Give me something lively, Pfeiffer!
God save the king!
We're going to wait for at least 10 more, then we're going to execute a flanking action around the left side. Get it, Rex! Right, lads! We've got to push on the right side! For God and country, double time with me now! Here we go, lads. Don't mind that fire from the stone wall. Get across the bridge here, find hard cover behind the trees, and let them know we're here on the right flank. Give them some trouble.
Use the first person that's covered.
Get them across the bridge. Find hard cover. Right, soldiers. All right, double time, lads. Double time with me now.
Kill my fucking Pfeiffer!
Hey, by the way, aim Livingston. I'm about to
finish
above
every
head.
Time.
That's how I'm getting shots on him. Be careful behind
him. Don't worry, boys. Our music will protect us.